picked up there by Vanderbeek in the center. Turnover now. Here comes Schaafsma without his fist. But how about that play by Jamie Schaafsma? Hansen brought it across the line and in. Now it's going to be knocked away there. And a shot, they score! It came right to Bootland. Oh, right place, right time. The bearded one found it on his stick. He let one rip into the net. A wrist shot in the American. Officials are immediately in to separate them. And they will be escorted off to their respective penalty boxes. Well, it was pretty obvious that the and now it's sent back out to Kerbashian along the wall. Kerbashian in a couple steps, and he ripped one off the post. They score the rebound!
I'm not sure if that wasn't two goals. Sebastian really beat him to the stick side. Each of them seemed to hit two posts or not go in, and the rebound was certainly in.
Well, Allen still has a minute. And 11 seconds where they can score on this five-minute penalty. They've scored two so far, and they lead it 3-1. Side, trying to feed it back through the middle. Here's Howes turning and firing a shot, and we get a whistle.
You have to love a 30-shot, 4-goal performance by the Allen Americans tonight. Offensively, they've done everything.
It doesn't matter, the game's over and the Americans have won it!